when I look in the mirror and I'm in my crop top, oh, I look sexy as sorry. I love wearing crop tops.
Watching like Britney Spears and Christina Aguilera and Shakira, and like they're all shimmying and dancing with their belly shirts.
I am pro crop top. Get you a lot of attention and stares, which is always nice.
I never wear crop tops.
In fact, wear a crop top every day, I would.
This is the first time I've ever intentionally worn a crop top, meaning being a plus size girl with tummy, you know, your shirts can like ride up on you, and then you got like some Winnie the Pooh action going on.
I wanted to wear this higher. I don't mind showing my stomach. It's there, it's not going anywhere. I think it actually looks cute.
I actually feel like they make me look a little curvy now, because it adds a little bit of a...
They're not cropped for me. I'm too short, so they're usually like...
I either have to go to like the kids section or like the baby section and get like an extra small t-shirt.
They come right above my belly button, which is, I think, the right length.
I think it's too short when it's like borderline like boobage.
I'm 5'10", so it's hard to find crop tops that are proportional for me.
Because I'm 5'11", they become too short and they don't fit over my bust properly.
Because I have a larger chest, if the fabric isn't long enough, it's gonna really just look like an extended bikini top or something.
If a crop top is too high, I will wear like a spandex sports bra under it.
I usually never wear a crop top that's like so tight around the chest. I usually wear them when they're just like a little bit more flowy.
Crop top options are few for plus size girls. It's slim pickings for crop tops.
Because I saw more plus brands showcasing plus girls in crop tops, it helped me to start wearing more crop tops. It made me feel comfortable to do so.
I think the availability of crop tops for plus size women is better. There are more options, but I think that we can, you know, use some more. I want a sequin crop top. That's what I want in my size.
Crop tops get a bad rep because you're showing more skin than you should. I was taught never to like show your stomach.
This piece of skin to me is pretty safe as showing skin goes. It's a little bit like sensual, but it's not like sexual.
I would never wear like not high-waisted jeans with a crop top, just too much showing.
I would want a bottom that's high-waisted.
I usually wear crop tops with high-waisted option.
I like a high waist and not just to cover my stomach, because really my stomach cannot be covered. It makes my body look longer if I wear a higher waist.
I usually feel a little bit self-conscious in a crop top when the bottoms of the pants or the skirt that I'm wearing are a little bit too tight, and then the amount of skin around my stomach feels like a little bit bulbous.
If it's like doing that weird like floopy thing. Yeah, it's like a muffin top, but I don't really like that term, so I've just kind of rebranded it, I guess.
I personally own like 3 crop tops that go to here. And on my good days, I'm in those crop tops. On that good week when I had a lot more vegetables and drank that water.
When you go to like a beach or like the barbecue and you're like, oh, I look good at first. And then later on, like, oh gosh, like 2 hamburgers in.
When I go out in a crop top now, there is always that feeling of like, oh my God, I'm like kind of naked.
I definitely walk around like, are people looking at me? Which is like annoying.
Normally, I'm a little bit more of a conservative dresser, I guess you could say. I'm an Indian woman. I grew up with pretty conservative parents. So even showing this much skin is like strange to me. It's in 2018 might seem weird, but it seems really normal to all of my Indian friends who grew up with similar parents.
Showing my skin has always been a very touchy subject for me because I have eczema. So even like now I have some like scars. Eczema on my tummy. So being in this crop top with the scars is a little much, but I think, you know, we're living in a day and age where people are showing their stretch marks, they're showing, you know, their scars. So I feel like comforted in the sense that we're all coming together and just talking about what bodies do.
My stretch marks come up to a little bit above my belly button. I started wearing crop tops around just my friends, and once I wore them around my friends and I got comfortable, then I started wearing crop tops out, like in public more.
For myself, maybe 10 years ago, I don't think I would have ever wanted to show any of this. But I think it's a really powerful thing when you learn to accept that and just own it.
If you're afraid to wear a crop top, don't knock it till you try it.
I'm feeling really good. I might walk off set with this today.
Crop tops make me feel just like I'm on top of the world and I can conquer anything.
YOLO, you only live once, wear the crop top.
It would be like a practice what you preach moment if I were to tell someone to go out and wear a crop top. I would say, do it. I'm doing it. You can do it too. Here I am, glamour.com. I'm in a crop top. I never thought I would see this day, but here she is.